Let's get back out there.
You all set?
Oh, yeah.
Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
Did the sun just change settings? It looked like it was brighter out.
It's just another job.
I keep forgetting we're on the bottom plate. Just I see sun and everything else. Yeah, I sell the map to Midgar. I don't care for it. Wedge. Alright. Chapter 4, Mad Dash.
Break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
Alright, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Oh, God.
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own,
you want to join?
Let us be a part of yours for a bit. You know, spread the wealth.
What is Big's voice actor? I gotta figure it out.
Are your parents still around?
Jessie, too.
No.
Mm-hmm. Wedge, Biggs, and Jessie. I gotta remember their voice actors. I gotta look them up.
Okay, then. Guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions.
Yeah!
Alright, let's see what we got.
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Let's do this.
Hey, you got it.
Quick, Cloud, are you driving with one hand?
Can you hear me? Just so you know,
how is that practical?
I'm not going plate side for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Really? It wasn't your fault, though.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Oh, wow.
Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck.
Yeah, probably would. Wasn't your fault, though. Shinra did that. Alright.
So far, so good.
Alright, here comes the hard part.
And that is?
The fake IDs may have held up, but from this point on, if we get pinged by a scan...
They'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh man. Just like that?
No need to worry. We've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, you gonna take my breath away? Make my head spin with your amazing skills?
Don't blame me if you get sick.
Right. We've got company!
Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Pursued by villains, a young couple thrust together by faith, race through the neon street nuts.
Come on, hurry and get to him. I wanted to get the fast, but I couldn't accelerate fast enough.
Straight to legal force?
What, do you just pull over if they ask nicely? See? So don't go
there we go.
Now. Has the cold-eyed mercenary's heart suddenly begun to melt?
Nope.
I won't.
Not yet.
That.
I don't.
Wait, is it just me or did we slow down?
Just you.
Thank you.
more of them.
I think we've bitten off more than we can chew. What do we do?
That's what I'm talking about.
That's some super secret technique. They got a fancy name for it.
I don't get this though. Dude, you got a giant sword in your hand, using it like it's nothing, and you're still driving. Like, that thing should weigh you down. There's no way he should be doing this. I know it's video game logic, but still, this is stupid.
Got more company. AT's here.
We'll make the sound of that.
We're not smiling, are we?
There goes one.
Not much of a challenge, huh? Heads up! Drones!
One thing after another. Come on, Wiz! Gun it!
I am gunning it!
Nothing about this is good. You got me.
Fair enough.
All right then, do your thing. Holy shit.
Hurry up. Dang, how this thing fast.
Feeling good back here.
Yeah. A man's unstoppable!
I'm trying to do a long range attack, and it just won't let me. He showed up.
Soldier en route. HQ saying he must have been a few minutes out. Come.
I think it's him. Probably. No more reason to finish this quick. That kind of trouble.
Really?
We made it!
Woohoo!
Top side!
Keep going till we hit the station?
No, head straight for the warehouse. Aww. Our magical ride is almost at an end.
Why are you talking like we're not here?
Because you're not.
Clearly we are.
She wants it to be with her.
Not over yet.
Yeah, I know, bro. I'm coming.
We can't take it by ourselves. Screw this. Damn it.
Who's this guy? Wow! Give me some Dead Rising vibes right now.
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye. You cross him, you die. Now, mind if I cut in? Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner.
Rabbit party, huh?
That's fine. Dang it.
I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
Talking to me?
I most certainly am.
Enough.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears.
Brothers as slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued.
My name is Rose, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation.
Speed Demon!
Heard that, Mom?
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
Say the worst!
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for! My heart beats faster by the second!
Nuh-uh, bro. That ain't working on me.
You know you love it too!
Careful, clown!
Yeah, you got me on that one.
Batting on ours?
What is he up to now?
You're not bad. You have the bones and an abiding affection for your belt.
But
rock.
Would you not simply ride one fight? Really? There, one must unlock its true potential. Become one with the machine.
Come on,
like
bro.
This.
Ah, got me. Dang it!
I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never end!
this dude.
Room.
Seriously, they're on a bike. A giant ass sword he's got, and he's on a bike.
It past the red line!
Jessie, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!
Dude, I don't know how we got out of that one.
We did it! Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail. You passed the test.
What test?
What test?
There we go.
Did more than just pass.
Not really. You made it by the skin of your teeth, if we're being honest.
Well.
I bet you held back because I was with you.
Bro, she dry humping the crap out of him.
Now I'm too weak to stay on a bike? Huh?
Just hold on tight, will you?
Oh, she's holding on.
What?
I might be falling after all. Psych?
Bro, Cloud, she wants you.
Would you look at that? It's the end of the ride.